Today's video, I just want to give you a short announcement. I have released a brand new student class on Skillshare. This course is dedicated to helping you keep productive whilst you're at university or college or even in high school. So if you are a college student or university student or even at high school, it'd be great if you enrolled in this one. We touch on so many different topics: planning ahead, getting organized, also optimizing your time while studying, and also applying for internships and many different things like that. It's a roughly a 30-minute course, and the goal of it is really to take you away from the standards that you're set at university or college, because I know from my experience when I was there, there are a lot of basic standards they set you, but you can go beyond that, and that's what's quite exciting. So I wanted to design a course that would help you to progress a bit further. So guys, you can get the course below with the link. You can also get 2 months free Skillshare, and naturally go and enjoy it. It's something that I will be adding to and building on, and there are worksheets and useful resources that you can gain from it too. So guys, I'm really thankful if you're able to jump on this. Let me know in the comments below whether you're going to be enrolling. It'd be great to have that conversation with you. And if you have any direct questions, pong me an email. Pop me an email at francesco@keepproductive.com. Anyway guys, thank you so much, and I will see you guys very, very soon. Cheers.